action.
Hi, my name's Emily. I am a clinical pharmacist at Premera Blue Cross. And today, I'll be answering some questions about biosimilars. All right, first question. What is a biosimilar? Basically, a biosimilar is like a generic version of a biologic drug. But because biologic drugs are pretty different from most other kinds of medications, they get their own name. All right, next one. So what is a biologic drug and how is it different from other kinds of medications? So biologic drugs are specialty medications that are made using human or animal cells. And because they need to use a living source to make a biologic, the production process, it can be pretty complicated, also expensive. Next question. How do biosimilars compare to their biologic counterparts? Biosimilars are by design highly similar to the original drug, but they're not identical totally. There's really no significant differences between the two in terms of how safe or how effective it is, but because they're made using living cells and they're not simple chemicals, they can't be exact copies. What does it mean when people say that a biosimilar is interchangeable? It's a really good question. Just like you can take a generic version of a brand name drug and get the same effect, a biosimilar can be swapped for the biologic it's based on. And right now there's not that many in the US, but that list is growing, so that's pretty exciting. Next. So if biosimilars are not completely identical to their counterparts, how do you know they're working the same way? So when they are creating the instructions for how to do studies for a biosimilar and make sure that the biosimilar and the original drug are the same, if you were to print out all those instructions, it would be a heavy stack of paper. There's a lot of rules on how to do these studies. These studies are trying to make sure that the biologic original version of the drug is very, very similar, highly similar to the biosimilar. At that point, you can really feel confident that you're gonna get the same effect with the biosimilar drug. Are biologic drugs expensive? How do their biosimilars compare in price? Biologics are made from cells. They're some of the most expensive medications in the US, with some costing tens of thousands of dollars each year per person. The good news is that their biosimilars can be priced at up to 35% less, like right off the bat, right when they're available. Why are biosimilars so important that we made a video on them? Well, we have a lot of biosimilar options now, and that increases the competition. When you increase the competition, it lowers costs, and it really just makes these drugs more accessible and more affordable, which is awesome because they're really important treatments. Most specialty drugs on the market today are biologic drugs, and because these drugs are expensive, most of our annual drug spend is from these drugs. This is super cool because we're in a really exciting new area where biosimilar drugs are becoming more widely available and used, and Premera specifically, we've really been looking forward to this. If you have any questions about this topic, let me know. Reach out to me.
Well, what's your favorite pharmacist joke?
Where do farm animals get their groceries?
Where?
The pharmacy.